Today, Americans pausing to remember the life and legacy of MLK, the civil rights leader honored with ceremonies all across the country. Thousands taking to the streets here in Sacramento for the annual March for the Dream. It started this morning at the Oak Park Community Center and went to Sac City College, ending with a diversity expo showcasing how people are making a positive impact in Sacramento and all around the world.